my teacher like?
Run, run, run! Faster! Get in! Quickly!
But Matilda's teacher, Miss Honey, was one of those remarkable people who appreciates every single child for who she or he is.
I scooped these up for you, Miss Honey.
Oh, how lovely. Thank you, Amanda. Okay, listen up, everybody. We have a new student with us today. This is Matilda Wormwood. I'd like you to sit over here with Lavender. Now, you all remember how scary your first days at school were, so I'd like you to be especially nice to Matilda and make her feel welcome, all right? Could you get her workbook for her, please?
Yes, Miss Honey.
You can sit down.
Miss Honey was a wonderful teacher and a friend to everyone. But her life was not as simple and beautiful as it seemed. Miss Honey had a deep, dark secret. Though it caused her great pain, she did not let it interfere with her teaching.
Well, Matilda, you've come on a very good day because we're going to review everything that we've learned so far. Now, it's all right if you don't understand any of this because you're brand new. But if you do know an answer, just raise your hand, okay? All right. We've been working on our two times tables. Would anyone like to demonstrate? Okay. Let's do some together. 2 times 4 is?
8.
2 times 6 is?
12.
2 times 9 is?
18.
Excellent. You've been practicing. Pretty soon you'll be able to do any multiplication, whether it's 2 times 7?
14.
Very good. Or 13 times 379?
4,927.
I beg your pardon?
I think that's the answer. 13 times 379.
4927.
It is.
Wow. Matilda, you know how to multiply big numbers.
This book last year in mathematics at the library.
You like to read?
Oh, yes. I love to read.
What do you like to read?
Everything. But lately I've been reading Charles Dickens. Charles Dickens. I could read him every day.
So could I. Workbooks, and let's start with section 3. I'll be back in a moment.
Easy! Gotcha! Right in the neck, aren't you? Woo! Yes, you're here. Come in, whoever you are. Almost got you. Good to see you, Jen. Good, good, good. Time for one of our little heart-to-hearts.
Actually, it's about the new girl in my class, Miss Trunchbull, Matilda Wormwood.
Her father says she's a real wart.
A what?
Carbuncle, a blister, a festering pustule of malignant ooze.
Oh, no. Matilda Wormwood is a very sweet girl. And very bright.
A bright child?
Yes. She can multiply large sums in her head.
So can a calculator.
Well, I think she might be happier in an older and in a more advanced class.
I knew it. You can't handle the little viper, so you're trying to foist her off on one of the other teachers.
No, Miss Trunchbull.
Yes, typical slothful cowardice. Listen to me, Jen. The distance the shot put goes depends upon the effort you put into it. Perspiration! If you can't handle the little brat, I'll lock her in the chokey! Get it?
Yes, ma'am.
One day, Jen, you'll see that everything I do is for your own good. And the good of those putrescent little children!